Ben from Smith here, folks. I've got with me today the Coleman Premium 30 can soft cooler here. Hit it. This is both a smart looking and durable way to carry drinks to and from, say, a party or a beach. It's got water resistant zips, nice thick insulation, and a tough exterior. And this guy weighs about 1.2 kilos, about 42 centimeters in length on the outside, about 28 centimeters this way, and 32 centimeters in height thereabouts. And the insulation is about 3 centimeters thick inside. We'll open up shortly. So got a little bit less space inside, but you can still fit 30 cans in there. Now it's made from a 500 denier polyester on the outside here with a nice thick insulation, and inside is a PEVA antimicrobial lining. We'll show you that shortly. We just want to give you a bit of a rundown around the outside here. Starting with the front, we have got a little pocket here, and they've got these T sort of zipper pulls here because these zippers are a waterproof zipper. So they run really, they're harder to pull than your average zipper, but they do create a reasonably watertight seal. So that's just a flat pocket in the front there, so you could put some keys or tickets or something, I suppose, if you're taking it to a venue. Little bottle opener on the front here, the handles that come up over the top here and are secured by this grab handle here. Some bungee cord on the top, so you can just secure a jumper or something on the top there if you like, or a jacket. Moving around to the side, little stretch pockets here, and same on the other side here, just a little stretch pocket just to keep your accessories or snacks, and a carry handle that comes up over the top here with a padded section for your shoulder so that can stretch out. And you can also remove that carry handle if you like. There's just a plastic clip here so you can take it off altogether. We'll open it up, have a bit of a look inside. Now this is a reasonably stiff, if I could sort of squash this in, but it does hold its shape reasonably well just sitting there, so you can't really crush it down any further for transport. So once again, it's got a nice big T-shaped pull handle here, so it's easy to undo this water resistant zip that runs around the side here. That opens up to reveal a good sort of overlap here where the zipper is, and inside you can see this PEVA waterproof or antimicrobial liner in there. So you can fit about 30 cans inside there as it is, but you probably want to put some ice in there and then drinks on top. So a third of ice and then drinks on top. It's going to keep them nice and cool. The insulation on the side is about 3 centimeters thick. It's nice, like firm insulation. I can't squeeze it so that my fingers come together there, and it's about 3 centimeters thick. And they say it'll give you about 36 hours of performance, or keep ice cool or frozen for 36 hours, but obviously depending on how much you open the top here. I reckon these are a smart way to be able to transport drinks to a venue, to a festival, party, just down to the beach, whatever you like. These are a really good option. You can check them out online at snowys.com.au, where you'll find them at our lowest prices every day. But if you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel for all of our latest information, or check out some other cool Coleman products like these ones down here.